Claus once caught a cold the night of Christmas Eve. Though he planned to make his trip, he felt too sick to leave. Suddenly he heard the bells a-jingling on his sleigh. He looked out in time to see his outfit pull away. Willy Claus, Willy Claus, little son of Santa Claus, hitch the reindeer to the sleigh. Willy Claus, filling in for Santa Claus, crack the whip and drove away. Giddy up, Willy hollered, giddy up, driving southward in the night. Tingling, tingling, with the bells a-jingling, Willy soon was out of sight. Mama Claus came rushing in, and breathlessly she said, I just looked in Willy's room, and Willy's not in bed. Dear, oh dear, cried Santa Claus, I think he's run away. He had on his new green suit and drove off in my sleigh.
Willy Claus, little son of Santa Claus,
had a job to do that night.
Willy Claus, filling in for Santa Claus,
went down chimneys left and right. Bicycles, choo-choo trains, lots of dolls and aeroplanes. He left toys for everyone. Water guns, cowboy hats, puppy dogs and pussycats, just like Santa would have done. Christmas morn the sleigh flew home across the snow-white plain. Mom and Santa saw at once that no one held the reins. Out they ran to search the sleigh, and when they looked in back, guess who they found sound asleep upon the empty sack?
Willy Claus, little son of Santa Claus.
Two more gifts were all he had.
In his arms, they were nestled in his arms.
One said Mom and one said Dad. Santa Claus, Mama Claus, smiled on little Willy Claus. Then as they picked up their son, Willy Claus, little son of Santa Claus, whispered, God bless everyone.
Willy Claus, little son of Santa Claus.